one will go for birdie.
Okay, time to finish this one off.
And the putt drops and we're moving on. 5-under still after that hole. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee.
This could be good. No laying up for you today, hey? Nicely done driving that green.
Hi, Colin and Paul.
And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. He's got a 16-footer. Ooh, close. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. Sitting at 6-under par after that one. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. That'll do nicely. And he will set up here around 140 to the pin. And there. Going with the pitching wedge. And that one will go. Nice little shot. And we're about 130 yards to the pin from here. Seems like we're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. This putt's good so far. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. Sitting at 7 under for the round. Oh, yeah, that's a gutsy play. Well, let's see what you got. Looking good off the tee. And here's our second shot on the 16th. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And the putt drops for eagle. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your 7th birdie on the day.
8 under for the round.
Okay, let's see what you do here. That's safe. And you have this putt to get down to 9 under par. And this is his attempt at birdie.
And there we go.
Next.
And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
All right, let's pop this in the fairway.
And he's got about it. Deuce and a half, I'd say, to get to that pin.
Here's our second shot on the 18th. Come on, kick left. Okay, here's our third shot. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure.
This is an insanely long putt for this guy. I don't know what's going to go down.
And a 4-foot putt. Okay, the putt drops, and that's it for today.
Well done, 9 under at the end of your round.
And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time.
This is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me. This is the final round of the event. This is go time. Hopefully, you have the best of luck out there.
Now then, girls, that's a bad round for you, Colin.
And here we go. Off the first tee and looking forward to a fantastic round of golf. Let's do some fun.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does.
This one's fairway bound. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Well done out of that sand, just a medium putt here.
Well, he could make this, I guess. It is quite a long putt, though.
This one's 7 feet away. So far, so good.
Ugh. And this one, he's going to take a stab at for birdie.
And the putt drops.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, moving forward. And your score is currently 9 under par.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, let's give her a smash here.
Oh, yeah, going for it. That's what I like to see. And second shot here on the second hole.
All right, he's putting this one for birdie.
And that putt will drop. 5 feet to go. This putt's tracking. And it drops for the birdie.
10 under for the round.
Oh my, splash. Well, looking forward to this hole. Oh no, heading towards the water. This is what our third shot's looking like. This one to safe par. This putt's going.
Oh, get in that hole.
And this will be for his bogey. That putt will go. And tapping in for bogey on this one.
Sitting at 9 under for the round.
Oh, looking good off the tee.
Let's put this ball down in the fairway.
Sweet. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Heading for the green. Oh, yep. That's going to do just nicely.
And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here.
In. Could have a birdie here. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. This one's a par four. Looking good off the tee. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. This tee shot should play. This one's about 175 to the pin. That'll work on the green, won't it?
And he's got about 160 yards to go here.
Going with the 9-iron. Ooh, they were all over it there. And if you put this putt down, you'll get to 11 under par for the day. This one's on a good line. Oh, yeah, that'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
Okay, safely home with that putt.
Sitting at 11 under for the round.
In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. This one looks like it'll play.
And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
one's heading to the fairway, I think. All right, what do we got here? Looking like about 165 to the pin. And this is your third shot. Nice. Way to chip that in for the eagle. That was better than I would have done.
Well, it's worth taking another look. Let's roll the tape.
And he's got this next putt for an eagle. Right by the hole. And he's setting up for a birdie here.
13 under for the round.
Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole.
Well done. All right, let's see what he does on this one.
And they are going with the 9-iron on this one.
Check this out. He's got a long putt. What's going to go down? And it drops. Wow. And this to go to 14 under par. Looking forward to see what happens here. Let's keep this going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. Is blowing right to left on this one. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
second shot here on the eighth hole.
Chipping it in. Nicely done.
And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay. And here he goes. Putting for par here. And in the hole.
Yeah, sitting at 15 under for the round. Nice.
And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. This tee shot should work.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
And he's around 185 yards out from here. And here's a six iron from them. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. Oh, come on, sit down for us.
Nice, ended up just fine after that shot.
Okay, 24 feet to the cup for him.
And that eagle putt will drop. This one's about 22 feet to the cup. Oh, it could be. And the eagle drops.
Sitting at 17 under for the round.
Headwind to deal with on this hole. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin.
Come on, get down on that green.
Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And he's got about, I'd say, 145 to the pin.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge.
This one's your third.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
Well, that's worth taking another look at. He's got a 10-foot putt here. And that one goes for birdie. And wow, after that hole, sitting at 18 under par. Teeing it up now on a par four. Look at this, just caught it. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Looking good off the tee. All right, from the beach. Nicely done out of the bunker. And he's got about, I'd say, 140 to the pin from here. Taking this one with the 9-iron. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. No, just not enough mustard on that one. 5 feet to the cup from here. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. And that one drops for the birdie.
Okay, yeah. Sitting at 18 under now for the round.
Five iron on display for this one. Okay, let's see what you got here. Safe approach, nice. Here we go, birdie putt. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. Looking good. Good putt. Currently 18 under par. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway.
Okay, next stop fairway, right?
Let's regroup. They're going with the five iron here.
setting up here on the first cut. Nice. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. It's getting there. And that drops in for birdie number 7 today. And a 15-footer for him. The birdie. Tee shot's looking decent. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. That drive had some mustard on it. Look at you driving this green. Fantastic work. Putting for eagle. And here he goes. Putting for eagle. Let's see what happens. Here you go. Just pop this in the hole and you'll pull down an eagle. Oh. That's tough. 6-foot putt for him. That was a good putt. Just killing it out there. That's your 8th birdie of the day. Well done. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. Nice. Looks like he's about 100 yards out. This one's heading for it. And they had this one dialed in. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. Almost canned it. Okay, we're on the green. Best of luck on this one. We've got a lot of real estate to cover here. Oh, just missed that birdie. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that will go. Okay, and moving on, let's take a look at our leaderboard. And after that hole, you will stay at 20 under par. Oh, the anticipation. This could be good. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. You need a birdie soon here if you want to stay competitive with the top portions of that leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done.
And for him, this will be for the birdie.
And a nice putt. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. It's looking nice. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Pin high, well judged. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. It could be a good one. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie.
He's got 8 feet to go.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
Okay, let's give her.
You need to make a move here soon if you want to chase down those leaders. Unlucky.
Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what he does.
Going with the 5-wood on this one. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole.
setting up for our third shot. Nicely done on the chip shot. And here's your look for a final score of 57. And the putt drops, and you will finish your round with a birdie. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. And with that, we will part ways. Hopefully we'll see you back at PGA Tour 2K21 in the near future.